The train slowly builds up speed as it twists around another mountain. This train has quite a collection of rolling stock strung out behind the locomotives. It's a long train. This was the Pennsylvania Railroad's main line west of Pittsburgh, ruled less than a half century ago by hefty J1 210 Fords. Next to come down the track is an eastbound train of mixed freight. Milepost 60.4 witnesses the passage of eastbound piggyback train TV-22.
Oh,
A few moments later, an eastbound two-unit piggyback train comes around the curve at Rochester, headed for Conway Yard.
They've got the track.